Zeus, the supreme god of Greek mythology, has always been worshipped by all the Hellenic peoples. Given his paramount role in the Greek pantheon, several temples were edified in his honor. But none could match the temple at Olympia, where the magnificent statue of Zeus was kept. This statue depicted Zeus sitting on his throne, with a height of more than 13 meters. This gigantic statue was made of ebony, gold, and ivory, ornamented with gems. The statue was carved by Phidias, a remarkable Greek sculptor. He also crafted another massive statue, which represented the goddess Athena, located in the Athenian Acropolis, next to the Parthenon. The statue of Zeus held the image of the goddess of victory in one of its hands, and this deity was always alongside Zeus. In his other hand, Zeus held a scepter with an eagle resting on its top. The eagle is the animal consecrated to the Lord of the Olympian gods. The Temple of Zeus in Olympia was a pilgrimage site. Thousands of Greeks traveled to the city to attend religious rituals. But many also arrived in Athens to attend the Olympic Games, which were disputed in the same period of the religious ceremonies in honor of the great god. During the period when Greece was dominated by Rome, Emperor Caligula ordered the dismantlement of the statue so that it could be brought to Rome. Zeus's head would then be replaced by the emperor's. But the statue managed to escape unscathed, since Caligula was killed before his order could be accomplished. Over the centuries, the festivities in honor of Zeus became less important with the emergence of Christianity, and the sanctuary of Zeus fell into decay. At the end of the 4th century of the Common Era, the Roman Emperor Theodosius declared Christianity as the official religion of the Roman Empire, and pagan practices started to be persecuted. The Temple of Zeus was now regarded as an epicenter of paganism and was permanently closed. The fate of the statue is still debated by experts. Some argue that it was dismantled and taken to Constantinople, where it was destroyed in a major fire, while others claim that it was pillaged and its precious ornaments were robbed. The remainder of the statue collapsed along with the temple. The great statue of Zeus, sculpted by Phidias, was an inspiration for several other Roman sculptors who carved statues of Jupiter, the Roman counterpart of Zeus. But none was as breathtaking as the glorious statue of Zeus in Olympia.